For many people who adore Lord Krishna, Janmashtami celebrations remain incomplete without visiting the local ISKCON temple. Here, one finds gorgeous darshan of Radha Krishna adorned with beautiful outfits, mind-enchanting cultural performances like classical dance and dramas, melodious kirtans, and a very tasty prasad. Although lakhs of people visit the temple, the organization of the festival appears flawless. One must feel curiosity. What inspires these devotees to selflessly carry on their services for years? Most people approach God for some personal benefits, but scriptures encourage us to rise to the path of service to God without any personal motives. Such pleasing service to Him floods the hearts of devotees with immense satisfaction and spiritual bliss. One can serve Krishna in one's own capacity, cultivating devotion to Him while carrying out the worldly duties. These ladies who make garlands every day at the temple are the best example of it.
भगवान श्री कृष्ण भगवद्गीता में कहते हैं कि आप अगर प्रेम से हमें फूल पत्र पुष्प फल और पानी ये अर्पण करोगे प्रेम से तो हम स्वीकार करते हैं।
God does not need our service, but He gives us the privilege to serve Him, so that we gradually develop a loving relationship with Him and experience the spiritual happiness within that relationship.
आज हम माला बनाते हैं, दूसरे दिन जब भगवान का दर्शन करते हैं, जब वो माला भगवान के गले में रहती है, तो आँखों में पानी आ जाता है, क्योंकि वो एक इच्छा रहती है। कभी एक बार अगर हमने बनाया, अगर वो भगवान तक नहीं पहुँचा, तो मन को थोड़ा दुख होता है। हमारा ऐसे ही क्या, यही सब हमारा परिवार है अपना।
Devotion to God brings people together in the spirit of one family. Here, there is no distinction of caste, economic status, bodily color, religion, or nationality. Various devotees group together to offer their unique services to Lord Krishna. An example of one such group is these dressmakers.
Feels very good when each and every pearl is placed in a proper design and everything is worked very nice, the color combination is good, and when it comes on the Lord, then when people sit and stand and they start, wow, the beauties are looking, you know, that is also the devotional service. Staying at one place, placing at the lotus feet of the Lord, the dress of the Lord, that is a kind of devotional service.
The real purport of saying work is a worship is utilizing all of our skills in a spirit of devotion to God. Practical service for God is meditation in action. When you are toiling hard to cook feast prasad for devotees, or you are rolling mats in the temple, you are indeed in a perfect samadhi. This makes the path of bhakti most practical and simple for everyone. By engaging one's wealth to spread the joy of devotion, one experiences great satisfaction and becomes a shining example for one's generations to come. Your kind donations enable us to run ISKCON temples throughout the year, serve guests, expand our services, and reach out to more people to share this knowledge. Thank you.